Hello friends, I am Krishna or Educate and you are watching Legal Knowledge KD. Our today's topic is a bail under CRPC. Bail under CRPC. Before we discuss the different types of bail, we should know the definition of bail. The bail is a release of an accused from the custody of police or from the custody of jail authority into the hands of a person to be known as surety, who takes responsibility to produce the accused before the court as and when required. The bail is granted either in bailable offenses or in non-bailable offenses. First, bailable offenses, and second, non-bailable offenses. Bailable offenses is the offenses punishable with the imprisonment for 3 years or less than 3 years. And non-bailable offenses are those punishable with the imprisonment for more than 3 years. Now we come to the different sections of CRPC under which the bail in bailable offenses and non-bailable offenses is granted. Under section 496 CRPC of Pakistan and under section 436 CRPC of India, bail in bailable offenses is granted. You know the offenses coming within the meaning of bailable offenses are triable by magistrates. Next, under section 497 of Pakistan and 437 of India, the bail in non-bailable offenses is granted. In the case of bail in non-bailable offenses, there is an exception for the different types of accused. Non-bailable offenses. In the case of non-bailable offenses, four types of accused are exempted from the rule of bail in non-bailable offenses, keeping in mind the age, sex, and illness of the accused. The accused have been divided in four types for the purpose of exception. फर्स्ट जुवेनाइल, सेकंड वोमेन, थर्ड सिक, एंड फोर्थ इनफर्म। जुवेनाइल एक्यूज्ड अंडर द एज ऑफ 16 ईयर्स। ए वुमेन ए सिक एक्यूज्ड आर इनफर्म एज्ड एक्यूज्ड। ऑल एक्यूज्ड ऑफ दीज टाइप्स आर एग्जेम्प्टेड फ्रॉम द रूल ऑफ बेल ग्रांटेड इन नॉन बेलेबल ऑफेंसेस। दीज एक्यूज्ड आर ग्रांटेड ए बेल एज दो बेल इन बेलेबल ऑफेंसेस। I hope you have understood this topic of bail. Thank you so much to all of you for watching.